Got it, dragged it on. Look, a disappointment from Joss Butler. He was going well. Check on the rain. Rishabh Pant didn't have to. Where your heart can
explore. In onside, the result the same. Two wickets in the over for Ravi Bishnoi. He's got both the left handers out for Googlies.
Six. Check drive for six. Goes again. Goes! Call an extra cover. That's it. There's a man out there. Goes straight to him. It's gone. Salt in the deep.
That's lovely.
Those are two gorgeous shots. This lad can really play. Big full toss from Moinelli. Swung away leg side and over David Willey.
Situation. Come see the world.
6. Sixes.
So come along and take a step on this.
It's another boundary. It's all action cricket. Wickets or boundaries when Moeen Ali's in the game. 50 is up, 50 for two. And he's done one for 44, 178 for 5. Excellent slow ball. Oh, trouble there at the non-striker's end, and Bailey shies and hits.
That's a beauty. He said he has the ability to move the ball both ways. This one too big for Josh Butler. And India striking early. It's the pace of the man.
Swing seam, and more importantly, there's been a lot of control on the Indian seamers. Yep, they're going to be happy, they're going to be ecstatic. Let's club that. Going to take a look at this. 14 have come from it. 94 for 4. Goes left side. There's a fight again. Good one. They haven't made too many errors in the field, and Tarn doesn't miss out too often. Good innings for Harry Brook, but not enough as far as England are concerned. It goes for 28.
After they give blunder earlier.
Cricket. So it's a good performance by Ashdeep Singh.